Photoshop series, part 26. Super random trick, but I use it all the time. Sometimes I want to add a human element to one of my landscape photos, so I add a person in. To do this, choose a photo with similar environment and lighting, then go to Select, Select and Mask, and click and drag to select the person. Hit Command-C for copy and Command-V to paste. Don't forget to resize and reposition your person.